Well, it turns out starbursts were weak and no match for my nonstick pan. What should I melt next? Leave it in the comments. And as always, make sure you follow for more amazing videos. Thank you.